Okay, the news coming in right now, Riya Chakravarti, her questioning for the day seems to have ended. 10 hours of questioning. So it's been long, rigorous rounds of questioning for Riya Chakravarti. 10 hours, 7 hours, again today 10 hours. And Shruti Modi has also left along with Riya. Let's get a quick update from the ground from Siddhant and Tamal. Tamal, to you first. Yes, what's happening?
Well, Padmaja, yes, Riya Chakravarti has left the DRDO guest house roughly about 7 minutes back. She had been here at the DRDO guest house sharp at 10:51 this morning. Today was the fourth day of her interrogation, examination, whatever she wants to call it. But then today was the fourth day that she had to appear before the investigating agency, the central investigating agency, in connection with the mysterious death of Sushant Singh Rajput. Till yesterday, it was more than 25 hours, and today's 10 hours added, it's more than 35 hours. It's more than 35 hours that Riya Chakravarti has faced the CBI. All along, she has maintained that she has got nothing to hide, she has got nothing more to disclose. But it seems like the CBI, having dug deeper into the investigation, has found enough reason to question her more and more. And throughout the day, we also saw several more people coming in. For example, Shruti Modi. Shruti Modi, the former manager of Sushant Singh Rajput, was summoned, and she had come down here in the morning. She too had left along with Riya Chakravarti. Riya Chakravarti also left the DRDO guest house with her brother Shaubik Chakravarti. And Padmaja, very interesting. Through the day, we have seen Shaubik Chakravarti, Keshav, being taken out by CBI officials for a brief 2 hours period. And what we are picking up from our sources, that Shaubik, Chakravarti and Keshav were taken near Bandra.
Okay, Tamal and Siddhant, just stay with me. I have to take a very quick break at this point. But as these images are coming in, what is the detail of what happened over the last 10 hours? All of that is going to be breaking on Times Now. But after a couple of minutes, don't go anywhere.